Diane Ford, mother of Ontario Premier Doug Ford and late Toronto Mayor Rob Ford, died Sunday in Etobicoke. A statement from the Premier's office issued Sunday said the Ford matriarch passed away surrounded by family and loved ones. She had been battling cancer, Diane, the statement read, was an active member of her community who supported numerous charitable causes. But most of all, she was the rock for her family, especially her 10 grandchildren, the statement reads. The Ford family is extremely grateful for the outpouring of support from members of the community in recent weeks. The family would also like to thank Mrs. Ford's caregivers for their compassionate care. Diane and husband Doug Ford Sr. had 4 children, Randy, Kathy, Doug Jr. and Rob. She was at her husband's side when he was elected to Queen's Park as Progressive Conservative MP for Etobicoke-Humber. The stylish and tough wife and mother was an ever-present figure during her son Rob's time on Toronto City Council, supporting numerous charities and opening up her home and backyard to numerous political and community functions. Rob announced his intention to run for a second term as mayor in her home, a decision cut short upon his cancer diagnosis.